Hey guys, these are my easy blue and white nail design. I first painted my nails with a white base color. Then I took the nail polish and curved to create this abstract curve design. Again, apply a second coat. Next, with a nail dotting tool, I'll create dots along the curve to create this simple and easy nail tutorial. And if you don't have a nail dotting tool, you can use a toothpick. Thanks for checking out this simple, easy blue and white nail tutorial. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.